Liverpool began their January transfer window by signing Cody Gakpo, and note they have set their eyes on another player. This time, it is Atalanta midfielder Tim Koopmeiners. According to Fabrizio Romano, Liverpool have been scouting Koopmeiners as they think that the Dutch midfielder might be a solution to their middle-of-the-park problems. Midfield has been quite a concern for the Reds this season, and they are trying their best to invest in midfielder players. Jude Bellingham is their number one target, although it will not be an easy signing as Bellingham is on the list of many big clubs. So this might be a reason why Liverpool are looking for an alternate midfielder in case they fail to sign the 19-year-old, and Koopmeiners might be a good option. The Holland international has been in amazing touch this season for Atalanta, scoring 5 goals in 17 appearances in the Serie A. Liverpool sent their scout to monitor him, Koopmeiners, Romano. Speaking to Code Offside about Koopmeiners recently, Romano said that Atalanta never received any approach for Tim Koopmeiners in January till now. Furthermore, Romano added that it is a quiet situation and a touch call for the Serie A club, as they will not be wanting to sell any other midfielder after giving Ruslan Malinovsky to Marseille. He added, rumors are there because Liverpool sent their scout to monitor him multiple times in the last year, but things are quiet on the Koopmeiners deal as of now. Earlier, there were reports linking the 24-year-old with the Anfield team before the transfer window began, although now the transfer change seems quite low. However, the 24-year-old Dutch will be available in the summer, but Atalanta will not be wanting to let one of their key players leave the club. Can Koopmeiners be a solution to Jurgen Klopp's midfield problem? Liverpool are suffering this season, and the midfield has been a major factor responsible for it. The Reds have problems in their midfield, as their midfielders are either suffering from injury or not performing at their best. Moreover, Naby Keita and Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain are more likely to leave the Reds in the summer, so Liverpool's midfield will change drastically. Jurgen Klopp will try his best to sign Koopmeiners, and with a player of his caliber, things might change for Klopp's army. The 24-year-old can bring a balance to their midfield and bring the pace to their attack as well. Furthermore, if the Reds manage to sign Bellingham as well, it will be like a cherry on top of the cake. The duo may solve the midfield problems, and who knows, can help the Merseyside Giants bring a little to their home as well. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.